Hello.
Hello, teacher.
Yeah, today we have a speaking test. Are you ready?
Yes.
Tell me, what's your name?
My name is Mian.
How do you spell your name?
M-I-H-I-H.
H. And how are you today?
I'm happy.
How old are you?
I'm 8 years old.
Where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam.
And where do you live?
I live in here.
What colors do you like?
I like pink.
And what toys do you like?
I like teddy bear.
What animals do you like?
I like rabbit.
What do you want to be in the future?
I want to be a doctor.
Tell me, what fruits do you like?
I like grapes.
And look at the screen and say the word. Let's go.
Bird, dog, cat, turtle, rabbit, horse, snake, iguana, spider, hamster, mouse, frog.
Any son you say I have?
I have a bird, I have a dog, I have a cat, I have a rabbit, I have a horse, I have a turtle.
Yeah, I don't have.
I don't have a snake. I don't have a hamster. I don't have an iguana. I don't have a spider. I don't have a mouse. I don't have a frog.
Yeah, very good. And he or she has?
She has a rabbit. He has a dog. He has an iguana. He has a cat. She has a cat.
And his son, she doesn't have?
She doesn't have a dog. She doesn't have a car. She doesn't have a turtle.
Yeah, very good. Nice. Son, say the word.
Sleeping, singing, jumping, reading, looking, lying, painting, dancing, cooking, running.
Yeah, tell me, what is it doing?
It's sleeping.
What is it doing?
It's singing.
What is it doing?
It's jumping.
And what is it doing?
It's running.
And what is it doing?
It's playing.
What is it doing?
It's looking at the mouth.
Yeah, very good. Nice. Son, tell me, what are you doing?
I am breathing.
And what are you doing?
I am dancing.
What are you doing?
I am cooking.
And what are you doing?
I am painting.
Yeah, very good. Nice. Son, tell me, what is he doing?
He is reading.
What is she doing?
She is singing.
And what are you doing?
He is playing.
Yeah, very good. Nice. Son.
He painting.
Good job. My son, say the word.
Who, park, mall, school, zoo, stadium, beach, mountain, flower, lake, tree, river.
Yeah, very good. My son,
there is a mall, there is a tree, there is a school, there is a flower, there is a lake. There is a river.
Yeah, very good. Nice one.
There is a pool. There is a park. There is a mountain. There is a zoo. There is a stadium. There is a beach.
Yeah, nice one. Look at the screen. Tell me, is there a stadium?
No, it isn't. No, there isn't.
Is there a park?
Yes, there is.
Is there a school?
Yes, there is.
Is there a mountain?
No, there isn't.
Is there a mall?
Yes, there is.
Is there a lake?
Yes, there is.
Is there a river?
No, there isn't.
Yeah, Nathan, say the word.
Pineapple, banana, watermelon, orange, apple, pear, kiwi, lemon, plum, peach, grass.
Grapes.
Cherry. Melon, mango, strawberry, dragon fruit, coconut. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100.
And I saw, look at screen, tell me, is it a banana?
No, it isn't.
Is it a strawberry?
Yes, there is.
Yes, it is. Is it a kiwi?
No, it isn't.
And is it a jackfruit?
Yes, it is.
Hmm?
Yes, it is.
Yes, it is.
Yes, it is.
Is it a lemon?
No, there isn't. No, it isn't.
Yeah, no, it isn't. Is it a pear?
Yes, it is.
Which are my son? Look at screen. Tell me, how many apples are there?
There are 4 apples.
How many bananas are there?
There are 3 bananas.
How many oranges are there?
There are 6 oranges.
How many watermelons are there?
There is 1 watermelon.
And how many pineapples are there?
There are 2 pineapples.
Yeah, very good. Nice son. Look at screen and say there are some.
There are some pear. There are some lemon. There are some kiwi. There are some plum.
And there are a lot of?
There are a lot of grapes.
Grapes.
Grapes. There are a lot of cherries. There are a lot of strawberries.
Strawberry.
There are a lot of coconuts.
And tell me, what do you see?
I see a duck. I see a goat. I see a donkey. I see a cow. I see a sheep. I see a chicken. I see a ladybird. I see a grasshopper. I see a caterpillar. I see a mosquito. I see a butterfly. I see an ant.
An ant. And his son tell me, this ear that is?
This is a duck. This ear donkey. This ear goat. That ear cow.
Cow.
That ear sheep. That ear chicken.
And his son, these are those are?
They are ladybirds. They are caterpillar. They are butterfly.
And those are?
Those are ant. Those are grasshopper. Those are mosquito.
Yeah, look at screen. Tell me, what is this? Yes, sir.
It's a chair.
What is it?
It's a butterfly.
And what is it?
It's a chicken.
And what is that?
It's
a sun.
It's a apple.
It's an apple.
It's an apple.
What is that?
It's a caterpillar.
And what is that?
It's a mosquito.
And what are these?
They are pens.
And what are these?
They are grasshoppers.
What are these?
They are jackfruit.
And what are those?
They are ants.
What are those?
They are ladybugs.
What are those?
They are watermelons.
Yeah, say the word.
House, table, cupboard, TV, sofa, chair, bed, wardrobe, mirror, on, in, under, living room, kitchen, bedroom, bathroom, garage, gate, fence, picture, garden.
Garden. And I saw Nuka Squim tell me, where's the teddy bear?
It's teddy bear.
It's on.
It's on the bed.
And where the ruler?
It's in the pencil case.
Where the TV?
It's on the cupboard.
And where the robot?
It's on the table.
And where the cat?
It's in the box.
And where the backpack?
It's on the chair.
Yeah, tell me, where are the teddy bears?
They are on the bed.
Where are the balls?
They are under the chair.
And where are the trains?
They are on the box.
And where are the bananas?
They are on the table.
Where are the chairs?
They are in the kitchen.
And where are the toys?
They are in the bedroom.
Yeah, okay, thank you, Gomez. Goodbye.
Goodbye, teacher.